It's a letter to my unborn child, in case I don't make it. Dear Khalid, since my birth, I've been cursed with a hero complex, trying to save the world that is searching for context. But they gon' try to kill me when I start to make progress. So I wrote this letter, there's a blueprint, the contest for you. Step one, shoot first. Step two, tell the truth even when the truth hurts. They gon' try to teach you how to lie to yourself, cause they know that you possess the powers of the universe, yeah. Step three, find a passion and run with it. The grind is just better when you in love with it. If they tell you that's crazy, then never fuck with them, cause they none but sheep and you got something different. And never listen to what the government say. They just wanna keep you docile and enslaved. And if I die, then you know they probably kill me. Do what you can to avenge my name, yeah. Be a king, be a queen, that's your bloodline. Know why you fighting if you end up on the front line. Know the balance with the rain and the sunlight, cause you won't enjoy it if you only get one side. You gotta take the light with the dark, and if you in the dark, won't be the spark. But don't ignore the black hole in your heart, or it'll rip you apart. It's a letter to my unborn child.